topic which step we are going to learn. Okay, so to get you more help in your dance, I'm going to show you some new step in this pre-shoot video. So let us see which step we are going to learn this way. But before that, we will revise all the steps which we have learned in last class. Okay. So kids, here we go. Okay kids, so we have learned till here. So now we will learn some new steps. So the last step which we have completed, like we have completed in our left side. Okay, so kids, first I will show you the hand movement and then I will show you the leg movement. So first we are going to open a hand, cross, open, cross. For two times, we are going to repeat this step. Open, cross. And now we will do the leg movement. So we are going to walk two step behind. So it goes open, join. One more time. We are going to walk two step behind. Open, join. So now we will do the hand movement. Get ready. 5, 6, 7, go. Open, join, yes. So, as soon as we done this step, now we are going to slide in a diagonal manner and we will come ahead. So, first we are going to slide in the right diagonal direction. So, we are slide and snap. So, when we are doing snap, our right leg is up. So, one more time I will show you. 5, 6, 7, go, slide and up. And same thing we are going to do with our left side also, slide and up. Okay, so one more time I will show you the both the steps. 5, 6, 7, go, slide and up, slide and up. Okay, so as soon as we done this, now kids, you will place your left leg ahead. Okay, then we are going to just twist. So twist. We are going to twist our heel behind. Okay, can you see my heel? I'm twisting my heel behind. So here we are going to do twist and in, twist and in. We are going to repeat this step for a two time. So twist and in, twist and in. Okay, so we'll do this much on a music. So all ready and here we go. Only the new part we are going to do on the music.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Superb kids, very good. One more time we will do it, all the steps on a count, and then one more time we will do it on the music. Okay, so come on. 5, 6, 7, back. 1, cross. 2, cross, slide and up, slide and up, twist and in, twist and in. Superb. So kids, now we will connect both the steps, like from starting till here.
With the quick fuse, I was uptight, wanna let loose, I was dreaming bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Master, we have ended over here, right? So now we are going to stand straight and we'll raise our right hand up and we will make a Z. So 1, 2, 3 and up. Okay? So this is the last step. 5, 6, 7. Go. 1, 2, 3, up. On your toes. Okay? When we are going up, we are on our toes and twist. Yes? One more time. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, up, twist. Till here we have going to learn in upcoming week. So we will do all the steps on the music. All ready? Superb, kids, you all are doing superb. So I hope that you all will notice this pre-shoot video and learn some steps. And I will see you in the live session. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the live session.